Woodstock says it will save $20,000 by not having upcoming elections. City officials say all of the races for that November election have incumbents running unopposed. There's no competition. Current Mayor Donnie Henriques decided not to run again. Mayor-elect Michael Caldwell qualified for the race unopposed and will start his term January 1st along with the other incumbents.